Did you know? John Tyler, the 10th president of the United States, had the most children among all the US presidents. He had a total of 15 children during his lifetime. He was married twice, and his first wife, Letitia Christian Tyler, bore him 8 children, while his second wife, Julia Gardiner Tyler, gave birth to 7 children.